tell me that he's trying to hack the motherboard. We'll get him every time. Cosmic world, freaky places that we've seen.
We got the power of 1, 2, 3, 4.
Running in a cyber chase, we meet him face to face. We'll stick together all the time. Adventures in cyberspace, the chase is on. It's great.
Basket boss, those are rats are getting away! My news happens not trap, they're as good as mine! Ha ha!
You sure it'll work, boss?
It comes with a foolproof guarantee! Of course it'll work!
Earthlings, things are about to heat up.
Impossible! I can't believe it!
Uh-oh. You won't believe this either.
This is a bad one, dude. It's like molecular mush. What'd you do? Run into a melt-a-beam? Just fix it! And do it quick! Whoa! What's this? Looks like some leftover zap and snap trap. Well, I hope you didn't buy that foolproof guarantee that came with it, dude. Only fools buy that.
He did buy it, right, boss?
Zip it, you despicable dunce bucket.
It wasn't our fault, boss. It's those kids that are driving you cuckoo.
You're right. It's time to get rid of them, once and for all. Ooh, and speaking of time, I know just how to do it. Let's go. Not so fast, dude. The Grim Reaker ain't going nowhere. But I can give you a loaner. Those kids will pay for this big time.
Cool.
Hello, Slider. How totally rad to see you again.
Totally not, Hacker.
I was thinking. We need to spend some time together, so I'm inviting you to take a little trip with us.
I'm busy.
Too bad. I insist. After him! Gotcha!
Hacker has captured Slider.
Awful!
Poor Slider!
Taking him to Tiktokia.
Oh, no! Not Tiktokia!
Must enter Tiktokia through a crinkle in time. Maybe never return.
But Slider's our friend! We have to help him!
If there's a way into Tiktokia, there must be a way out!
How do we get there, Mother B?
Go to Clock Rock. At 8 o'clock, follow the cuckoo. And you'll end up in Tiktokia.
There it is. Clock Rock, the gateway to Tiktokia.
I see the rock, but where's the clock?
Believe me, you won't miss it.
Whoa! That clock is enormous!
Where's Tiktokia?
On the other side of the clock.
But we just came from the other side, and there's nothing there.
That's the weird part. You go through the cuckoo door, and you're someplace you never knew was there.
Oh, careful, Zidge! Don't fly too...
Sorry, guys! Everyone okay?
I think so.
Oh, no! We broke the clock!
We've got to fix it, or we can't get inside to save Slider!
The top gear's still working.
Can't say the same for the pod. It's busted.
Which means we can't use it to get up to the cuckoo. Oh, what do we do? What do we do?
Never fear. The flying Dinch is here. I'll pull you up. Grab on!
It's not long enough! We need another way up!
If we could figure a way to reach the top gear, we could ride it up to the cuckoo.
If both gears were turning, maybe we could ride this one up to the other one.
Good idea. But how do we get it to turn?
Hang on. These gears look just like the big ones. See how the teeth fit together?
What's this do?
Hey! Both gears are turning!
Look! When one gear turns, its teeth push on the other one's teeth.
And that makes the other gear turn.
So that's it! As long as the teeth mesh together, one gear will turn the other. How cool is that?
Excuse me? Any brilliant ideas down there? We're running out of time!
If we can get this back on the shaft so the teeth mesh, I bet the upper gear will make the lower one turn.
Sounds like a plan to me. We need some help.
Got it, buckaroos! Now, lift!
The teeth mesh. Both gears are turning.
And the clock is ticking again. We're good to go.
Just one problem. How do we get from one gear to the other?
Observe the master. Every time the lower gear turns, it meets this peg on the upper gear. And you can ride it all the way to the top.
Way to go, Dinch.
Yeah. We can do it.
I'll go first.
Uh-oh.
Woo! Thanks, Dinch.
Awesome! Hurry, Inez! It's almost 8!
I have to do this! I have to do this! I have to for Slider!
Cuckoo.